starting in about 2012, BNI Coal and Minn Kota Power got together to start looking at how to reclaim a bottom ash disposal facility. Minn Kota had a 30-year plan to fill this pit with bottom ash, and over the years, bottom ash became an asset, and really, the volume of this pit was never filled. So once Minn Kota decided to reclaim this, BNI started pursuing multiple avenues to change the topography and work with the Department of Health and the Public Service Commission to come up with a plan on reclaiming this area. BNI engineers came up with a plan to disturb approximately 243 acres surrounding the ash cell, restripping the topsoil subsoil that was once reclaimed and removing approximately a 10-foot cut out of these borrow areas. The fill material from the borrow areas got moved to the center of the pit and brought the topography up. Over the course of time, in 2015, BNI moved approximately 1 million yards of box cut spoils. In 2016, BNI moved approximately 1.7 million yards of material to get this ash cell up to grade. In 2017, BNI is moving approximately 1.7 million yards of material to finish this reclamation. At the end of this project, Minn Kota Power has fulfilled an obligation of reclaiming an ash cell through their Department of Health permits. BNI Coal has come up with a plan to reclaim the acres surrounding the ash cell, reducing the topography, and ultimately starting the initiation of approximately two sections of land towards final bond release. Additionally, the land that once was proposed as a bottom ash pit will now be put back into agricultural use and being used as active production or native grassland and hayland uses. Project as it stands today has moved approximately 2.9 million yards of spoil material to bring this project to grade. Today, we're working on subsoil respread as well as topsoil respreads, which will be completed in the next 4 to 6 weeks. This project will then be strip mulched and stabilized over the winter, and initiation of the first seeding will happen in the spring of 2018.